That's right. In fact, welcome to the ballpark. Let's take a live look right now as we are in the top of the first inning. And Dwayne Marsh from Rochester Fire is pitching. And up at the plate right now, Curtis Mayhew from Guilford. Let's hang live here and show you one more pitch. We already have a guy on base for Team Police. It was a double for Kevin Feria of Bradford with one out. So we'll see if we can get a cool highlight here as Marsh is ready to pitch for Team Fire. It's a little bit tough to see with the sun. That pitch is high, and we have a walk. So while we have a break, let's come on over here in the dugout and look who has a great seat here to watch the Chad Battle of the Badges. It's Charisse LeClaire. I'm going to give you this so I can watch the game here.
Jamie, thanks so much. It's been a great game so far, an exciting day. Right before the game started just a short time ago, all of the Chad kids started arriving with their families. They're all just so excited to be here because the best part of this game is the relationships that they form with the players in these dugouts and the Chad kids that take part in this game and this fun program. And they've also done such a fantastic job of raising money. 100% of the money raised here from this baseball game goes right back to those Chad kids at the Children's Hospital at Dartmouth-Hitchcock. So this is just a huge night of fundraising for them. $100,000 raised so far. They expect to exceed that tonight. Their top fundraiser here has raised more than $32,000. That's one fundraiser on Team Police. So just an incredible amount of money going to the Chad kids. And the Chad kids just love these relationships with their players.
Like meeting new people who like can kind of be a part of the family and you get to be closer, and then just like coming to the end where it's just a big game.
I do it for these two girls here. They're my heart and soul, you know, other than my own son. I love these girls.
And you can see the love there that these children and players have for each other. They're just having a blast. The fireworks will be going on after the game tonight. Still time to get down here and enjoy this fun game. And they've raised more than $500,000.
Unbelievable.
In these 8 years.
Unbelievable. Still no score, but I bet when we come back in sports, we'll have a score.
All right, sounds good. For Jamie State and Charisse LeClaire, we are live here at Northeast Delta Dental Stadium. We'll send it back to you.
Looked like Jamie was about to jump in there and start to pitch.
They
were calling him
right in. Right at home in the dugout. Great
there
game.
You
Thank you.
Scary.